Hey guys, it's Ms. Fryson. I am here to help you with your social studies lesson. So I assigned you page 9 in our book. I scanned a copy of this page and attached it to your Google assignment. But I didn't want to read everything to you because I want to make sure you understand. So the page starts out with good citizenship. I'm going to turn my camera around really quickly. Good citizenship. People show they are good citizens of Texas and the nation by the way they act. Read about the qualities of good citizenship, then do the activity below. So the first quality is responsibility. I think everybody knows what that means. It means being trustworthy. It means doing what you say you will do. When you are trustworthy, people can count on you. The second one is respect. I think everyone knows what that means too. It means being considerate of others' feelings and beliefs. It means not hurting others or their property. Fairness. I think we all know what fairness means. It means playing by the rules. It means taking turns and giving others their fair share. Patriotism. This is one you may or may not have heard of. Patriotism means you love your country. It means working for the good of your country. That could mean many different things to many different people. Courage. Everybody knows what courage is. It means bravery. It takes courage to do what's right and stand up for what you believe. And the last one listed on the page is tolerance. Now, some of you may or may not heard of the word tolerance, but tolerance means accepting that others have different beliefs and opinions and respecting those differences. So someone may not believe the same thing as you, but you still respect them. So your assignment in the Google form, not right here, because of course I don't want you printing out having to print out anything, is to think about the qualities of good citizenship and the social studies words above that express this. Then choose one and write about why you think that quality is important and how you can show that quality in your life. Now in the Google form, you're gonna have a drop down and you're gonna pick the one you think is most important. And then in the next Google question, you're gonna explain why. If you have any questions, let me know. You can comment on the Google form. You can comment on Google Classroom, or you can ask me on any of our live Zooms. All right, guys, have a good day. Bye-bye.